Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today I will discuss about how to create notes and text and how to use the shortcut key and directly use in text command. So when first of all, this is background and how to use for text. Text generally used for writing. When you indicate the particular component, it's maintain and showing this component name, so this is called notes. So you know that this is writing here text. So when you click this text here and just click text and here make the type of rectangle and so this text bar here, when I write this top view, it is called top view. When I call front view, so it is call front view, then again call side view, so it is make the notes here adjustment this all note size. Look at this here, when I give this increase the value here, so I will provide 0.03, then increase the size here and look at this. So this is very important for writing and text here. When how to use the shortcut key in text, so enter the T, please you enter this T here, M text, so enter the T, then make the type of rectangle, then after I will make this whatever this scheme here, when I make, so again saw this here, use to shortcut key and again T, enter, make the shortcut key and if you click the M, enter, then I click the T, enter in shortcut key, look at this. Write this bottom, so it is called text here and very easy create the text, maintain this diagram. When write here and showing this diagram, so it is very easy to work from write the notes. So thank you for watching.